Hi, I'm Chris Edwards. Welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog. This week, we're gonna sneak peek the new Aero Pro Drive Play Racket from Babolat. Doesn't come out until next year. We're gonna have a little sneak peek of it today. Here it is. You can see the cosmetic they've given, the play version of the APD right here. So you've still got some of that Aero Pro Drive black and yellow, but they brought in some of the orange that is they're associating with their play technology. Quick look at the profile of the racket right there. And so you get the great playability, the awesome power and spin, really nice crisp and precise feel of the Aero Pro Drive, but it comes with Babolat's play technology. So if we come down to the butt cap, you can see the buttons which control the technology inside the handle. The spec is unchanged, so even though the electronics are in the handle and there's a small battery in there, it doesn't change the weight and balance or feel of the racket out there. It's gonna play just like an Aero Pro Drive, but you can now play connected. So connect with your smartphone, laptop, tablet, what have you, and you'll be able to measure the power of your shots, the spin you're getting, the location you're making on the racket where you're making contact with the ball. We've reviewed the Pure Drive Play, so be sure to check out our video if you're not familiar with Play on that. And we also have a little tutorial video on what Play is all about. So be sure to check out both of those. You can find them on our website on the Pure Drive Play page, and you can also see them on our YouTube channel. So be sure to check those out for more information if you're not familiar with Play. But here it is, the new Aero Pro Drive Play. Really nice cosmetic, love this one. Looks really nice and clean, and a great update to the Aero Pro Drive line. Comes out in January of 2015. Now we have a couple of longer players rackets from our Bosworth collection. So last week I looked at modern players rackets in a longer length. These are some classics right here. And first up, I've got the Yonex RD TI 70 long. It's a really nice, classically styled racket. Love the cosmetic on this one. Love that dark fade into this hot red through the frame right there. Again, you see that really nice straight beam on this guy, and it's a really just nice playing player's racket. It's a great collectible, but also you could string this one up. It's gonna be super fun to go out and hit with. That's a really nice offering right there. And then next up, I have the RD Power 10 long. We have two versions of this, one at 27.5 inches long and one at 28 inches long. And we have very few of these rackets in stock. So get them while we've got them because when they're gone, it's unlikely we'll be able to get any more. And again, this is just a beautiful player's racket in a longer length from Yonex. So you're gonna get really nice control, spin, but the added power from the leverage of the longer beam length on these. So super nice racket. Rios, what a character he was, what a magician out there on the court, on the header card of that one right there. All right, that's all I've got for this week. Thank you so much for watching.